All right, welcome back to the channel, everybody. So this is my fifth installment of sodas that I went and did for my birthday extravaganza. I learned a few things. One, if you're gonna go and do sodas driving roundy roundy to some mountains, you need to eat before you go. I did not eat on the day that I went to the soda in West Virginia, and I paid the price about halfway, maybe three quarters of the way up the mountain. Two, I'm really used to my 891's recorded keyer for CQs, and I do miss that. Three, the 857's a really good radio also, but I did not have any luck the one time that I tried to use 2 meters on it, so I'm going to have to go out and try that again. But if you made it this far, or you're new to the channel, or you know, whatever the situation is, if you could click the subscribe, like, and ring that bell, that'd be great. Stick around. All right, we're here at Spruce Knob, and I spotted myself as I was walking to the trail to walk to the lookout, and I heard somebody call me on 2 meters already, so they're looking for me. Kilo November 3 Yankee. Kilo November 3 Yankee. This is Kilo Hotel 7 Foxtrot Charlie. You got me? CQ Soda, CQ Soda. This is Kilo Hotel 7 Foxtrot Charlie. Kilo Hotel 7 Foxtrot Charlie. Calling CQ Soda and standing by. I heard him, so he knows I'm here. Anyways, this is like the super windiest road I've ever been on. And I'll be honest, it was not that fun of a drive. All right, I'm gonna switch the camera real quick so you can see the scenery. CQ Soda, CQ Soda. This is Kilo Hotel 7 Foxtrot Charlie. Kilo Hotel 7 Foxtrot Charlie calling CQ Soda and standing by. CQ Soda, CQ Soda. This is Kilo Hotel 7 Foxtrot Charlie. Kilo Hotel 7 Foxtrot Charlie calling CQ Soda and standing by. All right, well, I'm gonna walk to the lookout tower and maybe I can catch, or that guy can catch me whenever I get there. It said it's like 900 feet, so not nearly as bad of a hike as, or not nearly as long a hike as I did yesterday, but it's a little bit of a walk from the parking lot. The parking lot is part of the activation zone, but you still gotta go see the summit. All right, be back in a few. Actually, I will be back not in a few. The lookout tower is right in front of me. CQ Soda, CQ Soda. This is Kilo Hotel 7 Foxtrot Charlie. Kilo Hotel 7 Foxtrot Charlie calling CQ Soda and standing by. CQ Soda, CQ Soda. This is Kilo Hotel 7 Foxtrot Charlie. Kilo Hotel 7 Foxtrot Charlie calling CQ Soda and standing by. All right, let's go up the lookout tower and see if see what it looks like up there. CQ Soda, CQ Soda. This is Kilo Hotel 7 Foxtrot Charlie. Kilo Hotel 7 Foxtrot Charlie calling CQ Soda and standing by. CQ Soda, CQ Soda. This is Kilo Hotel 7 Foxtrot Charlie. Kilo Hotel 7 Foxtrot Charlie calling CQ Soda and standing by. All right, I got one contact from the observation tower on my FT60R, 5 watts, about 48 miles to KN3Y. You could hear him on the other part of that video, but I finally got actual comms with him. He gave me probably about a 4.4 down in the valley, but 5 watts for 48, 50 miles, that's pretty good. I'm gonna walk back to the truck, bring the HF station out, and get on the air that way. So we'll catch you in a few. All right, I'm gonna do something I've never done before. I am going to set up my Wolf River coil for 2 meters and use my FT857 and see if I can get some more people on 2 meters. So for a full wave for 2 meters, I need about 6 feet. So I will make it about that tall. All right. All right, so I'm gonna hook up my BioEno to my 857 that's on the ground over there, and see what we can do. And then the Wolf River coil. Using the Wolf River coil with just the whip. I have the 213-inch whip. And I'm gonna set it over here. And then I forgot to grab the cable out of the car. So I thought I forgot the cable. It's actually right next to my infed half wave sitting on the truck. Good job, me. Anyways, I'm gonna hook this up, see what happens. Let's move the camera a little closer. The only thing I don't know how to do with this is how to turn the squelch down. So I can hear my truck's over there, right? I have a 2 meter rig in there. I'm not using it, but I can hear the squelch turned down. So I know I'm getting out, but all right, let's try some HF. All right, so I didn't get anything else on 2 meters, so I switched over to 80 meters on the Wolf River coil that's behind me, and trying to see if we can get anybody. CQ, CQ, CQ Summit's on the air. This is Kilo, Hotel 7, Foxtrot Charlie. Kilo, Hotel 7, Foxtrot Charlie calling CQ, CQ, and standing by. Roger, roger, Eric, I got you. Kilo 3, Echo Lima Golf. You're about a 5x5, 5x5 here in West Virginia. That's awesome, man. I appreciate it. I'm glad I'm getting out. I'm not running any radials. I'm just using the coax as a radial right now. So maybe that's why.
Who's doing the green screen, over?
Oh, that's Charlie, November Juliet 7 Victor. He's a big soda guy, and on the Discord, we were all messing with him. Alrighty, appreciate the contact, and you have fun out there, Kev. So I had to grab Kevin. So, one, park to park, and two, make sure 40's working on the Wolf River coil. So, we're good. This fly is just all over the place on me. Can y'all see the B
That thing is huge.
Victor Echo 3, Tango Hotel Romeo.
QSL, QSL, thanks for the 5.7 in Kansas. You're probably about a 5x8, 5x8 here in West Virginia.
Okay, thank you very much, and 73.
73s, is your husband with you?
I'm trying to get him in.
Yell at him. This is Kilo, Hotel 7, Foxtrot Charlie, QRZ.
November 9, Mike.
Hey, Norm, how's it going, my brother?
You're 5 and 5,
55
and
KFS 4417. Roger, roger. You're probably about a 5x8, 5x8 here in West Virginia.
1 Whiskey 2, Delta X-ray.
Kilowatt Whiskey 2, Delta X-ray, John in Iowa. You're a good 5'9, 5'9 here in West Virginia.
Hey, roger, roger. Got you, 5'8, yeah, 58 here in Iowa. Sounding good.
5x8 here in West Virginia.
USL, thank you for the summit, West Virginia, 73. Good luck.
All righty, 73 to you too. And this is Kilo, Hotel 7, Foxtrot Charlie, QRZ. CQ SOTA, CQ POTA. This is Kilo, Hotel 7, Foxtrot Charlie, Kilo, Hotel 7, Foxtrot Charlie. Calling CQ, CQ, and standing by. Roger, roger. My SOTA reference is Whiskey 8 Victor, Papa Hotel 001, and the POTA is Kilo 0632.
Okay, very good. Yeah, that's what I in your spot. I just wanted to make sure. Thank you. 73.
Alrighty, 73s. This is Kilo, Hotel 7, Foxtrot Charlie, QRZ. CQ SOTA, CQ POTA. This is Kilo, Hotel 7, Foxtrot Charlie, from Whiskey 8 Victor, Papa Hotel 001, and Kilo 0632. This is Kilo, Hotel 7, Foxtrot Charlie, CQ, CQ, and standing by. CQ, CQ, CQ. This is Kilo, Hotel 7, Foxtrot Charlie. Kilo, Hotel 7, Foxtrot Charlie. Calling CQ SOTA and CQ POTA and standing by. CQ, CQ, CQ. CQ SOTA, CQ POTA. From Whiskey 8 Victor, Papa Hotel 001. And Kilo 0632. This is Kilo, Hotel 7, Foxtrot Charlie, CQ, CQ, and standing by. CQ, 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 this is Kilo, Hotel 7, Foxtrot Charlie, Kilo, Hotel 7, Foxtrot Charlie, calling CQ, CQ, and standing by. CQ, 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 CQ SOTA, CQ POTA. This is Kilo, Hotel 7, Foxtrot Charlie. Kilo, Hotel 7, Foxtrot Charlie, calling CQ, CQ, and standing by. CQ, 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 this is Kilo, Hotel 7, Foxtrot Charlie. Kilo, Hotel 7, Foxtrot Charlie, calling CQ, CQ, and standing by.
Sierra Alpha 4.
Sierra Alpha 4 Bravo something?
Bravo Lima Mike. Sierra Alpha 4 Bravo Lima Mike. Over.
Roger, roger. Sierra Alpha 4 Bravo Lima Mike. Sierra Alpha 4 Bravo Lima Mike. You're about a 4x4, 4x4 here in West Virginia.
Roger, roger. Roger, got it. Thank you. Good afternoon. Thank you for 44.
Thanks for 4 and 4. I give it 3x3. 3x3. I have rapid QFP. 3-3. 1-2-3. 1-2-3. 3x3. From Sierra Alpha 4. Bravo, Prima, Mike 73. Thanks for SOTA.